So I have to ask you about your position on abortion, because mm-hmm. when you started your career, you seemed very, you seemed pro-life. You, mm-hmm. you were anti-abortion. Now you are not, and you have voted the way that Planned Parenthood and NARAL mm-hmm. and groups like that would like you to. Robbie Mook, the campaign manager for Hillary Clinton, said you have given the campaign assurances that you're with Hillary Clinton when it comes to her position on repealing the Hyde Amendment, which bans federal funding.
That is not accurate. I don't think Robbie has said that, Jake. Here's my voting position on abortion hasn't really changed. I am a Catholic, and I accept the church's teaching on this issue, but I do not believe that the job of somebody in public life is to basically say, I'm a Catholic, so my job is to make our laws consistent with Catholic doctrine and make everybody follow it. This is an important personal matter, and I've always supported Roe v. Wade. I think the last thing we need is a government that intrudes upon the decision-making of women and men too when it comes to matters of whether it's abortion rights, contraception.
But you used to have a different position, right? I mean,
not on this. No, look,
not on Hyde.
On Hyde, my position is the same. I support the Hyde Amendment. I haven't changed that. But as a vice president, I had to get comfortable with the notion that I can have my personal views, but I'm going to support the President of the United States, and I will.